song for the broken hearted.
The main theme of our program consists of player development. Our program starts out in the fall season, which consists of 10 contact dates per individual, highlighted by breaking down the fundamentals of pitching, hitting, defense, and base running. Fall Ball World Series consists of 7 or 9 inning games, sometimes played individually or in doubleheader form. Off-season workouts consist of 3 days a week weight training and 2 days agility and quickness workouts. With the addition of Dave O'Connor, our weight and training coach, we think we have now what we need to be ready for our main season, which is in the spring. Within our winter ball program, we do 6 days a week of practice. Again, in the development of fundamentals, we stress pitching, defense, hitting, and base running with a breakdown in each of those areas. Our program very much consists of the development. It's not a throw-out-the-ball type of program. We try to develop each player to the best of their abilities, playing as close to live baseball as you possibly can indoors. This features live pitching against live hitting with live defensive play. I think this is a true advantage to our players, where our pitchers will come up with 90 to 100 pitches to live hitters, with our hitters getting 35 to 40 to 50 live at-bats against live pitching through our winter season. After our winter ball season, we annually take a trip to the Metrodome to play a doubleheader to start our spring season. At the conclusion of our winter ball season, we start our spring season, which is our main season in baseball. We start out with a spring trip to Arizona, playing 10 to 12 games against some of the top NCAA Division III schools across the country. At the conclusion, we come back up and we play a 24-game conference schedule where we play everyone in our conference 3 times. The goal of the program year in and year out is to vie for the conference championship. In 2007, we were able to achieve that goal by winning the regular season conference championship and also the conference tournament championship, enabling us to get into the regional tournament as a number one seed. We now feel that we are in the position to vie year in and year out for the conference championship. And we need players and look forward to talking to players that have the same goal as we do.